You are the censer, made of pure gold, carrying the blessed and life coal that is taken from the altar to purge the sins and take away the iniquities, which is God the Word, who was incarnate of you and offered himself as incense to God his Father. Wherefore everyone magnifies you, O my Lady, the Mother of God, the Ever-Holy. And we also pray that we may win mercy through your intercessions with the Lover of mankind. Wherefore truly I do not err whenever I call you the golden censer, for therein is offered the chosen incense before the holies, wherein God takes away the sins of the people through the burnt offerings and the aroma of incense. You too, O Mary, have carried in your womb the invisible Word of the Father. He who offered himself as an acceptable sacrifice upon the cross for the salvation of our race. Wherefore we magnify you befittingly with prophetic hymnology, for they spoke of you with great honor, O holy city of the great King. We entreat and pray that we may win mercy through your intercessions with the Lover of man.